Flagstaff windows of a Jack-in-the-Box were found riddled with bullet holes this morning near Route 66. Flagstaff police responded to the store after the manager found at least 7 holes and glass all over the floor.
In addition to the bullet holes, there was a photo taped to the front door along with a note in Spanish. Police are now reviewing the surveillance cameras at that location.